gave these motherfuckers hope. They had me against the ropes. I remember getting bullied. Shout out to John Poe. I remember being pissed poor. My mama saying, son, be careful what you wish for. My gym teacher was holding on to his clipboard, looking at me and saying, just give me six more. When I was only 16, I was locked up. I beat up a house gang and I got cut. The preacher man used to tell me that it's hell coming. I wanted power and respect like my male cousin. At 17, I was living up at 1200. Poppy and Purple used to always have my bell buzzing. Me and Nolan used to cut school. If it was beef, me and Jules used to run through it. Nobody knew the whole truth, just the potion. I used to be up late nights, me and Roasting. The old timers used to tell me better walk slow, or somebody try to sing it to the crossroads. I told them if my enemy should ever rise up, by the bullets, the reason that I'ma die young. I remember slap boxing and playing punch car. Polite said I turned a savage to a young god. Man, you can live forever like you're a sun god, or you can walk around dead like your mum raw. It's 50 ways of Sean, yeah, we a 16. And then Shello caught a body, he was 16. Nobody knew the whole story, but the streets did. He did it by accident, rest in peace, this. We used to rumble every day up at the high school. I don't care where you're from, nigga, it's my school. Way back when Uncle Murder used to always want spit. But when we was spitting bars, he the one you want to skip. My little brother used to tell me you don't love life. Forever in a day, this is dog life. Cause when we was on the block, mobbing with a passion, it was me and Rommel chilling with a sassy. It was me and Papa Jock on the corner laughing. It was me and Shorty Black with the double action. Used to be the nigga always getting jumped on, till I said next nigga getting dumped on. My memories as an adolescent define me as a manic depressant. When they was busting on the block, I studying lessons. I don't talk much, so they be saying I'm low key. Little niggas say that I'm an OG. Truth is, when I was young, my father showed me a gun. And when he went to sleep, I started cocking it for fun. I didn't know what I was doing at the time, but the spirit of something bigger was brewing in my mind. I ain't know when I was rubbing on the metal and stuffing the clip back. I was summoning a genie in the world of witchcraft. Something inside of my head told me take the wish back, or you could be the lord of the fire and pitch black. It's click clack, no mercy. Word of my mama, I ain't letting nobody earth me. Not even if the gun of my enemy is what hurt me. Not even if the bullets go through me in reverse. I don't care if they operating on me inside of surgery. My spirit a hovering, it'll never deserve me. My heart beats the drum of a god, certainly. And I'ma die somewhere old in the nursery. But if somebody catch me slipping and they kill me, they could take my body but never the real me. Cause I did a lot of dirt a long time ago. You will struggle your whole life when you're trying to blow. I contemplated on when